Do you want to know how you can use free AI tools to earn way more efficiently when doing data entry jobs and microjobs online? Then this video is for you. My name is Michael and I have years of experience working online, and I have made a series here of small videos where I go into how you can use free AI tools to earn more efficiently from free online earning platforms. And this video here is number 2 in the series, and make sure to also check out the playlist with all the other videos. And in this video here, I will focus on data entry jobs and microjobs and show you exactly how you can use free AI tools to earn more efficiently on those types of platforms. So I will show you 2 different things in this video here: how you can use AI for microtasks, and then we'll also go over data entry jobs. And let's start with microtasks. And microtasks can be all kind of different jobs online. It can be to, for example, write short product descriptions. It can be social media captions. It can be short blog snippets or comments. And often these tasks, they pay per small task. So speed is essential, but you also do need to have quality. So that's one thing that I also said in the introduction video to this series about using AI to earn on free online earning platforms, is that you need to see it as a tool. Because if you see it as a tool, then it can be really great, but do not expect it to do all the work. You still need to do something, but you can actually do it way faster, and in many cases even with higher quality. So how can you then use AI for something like that? Let me just jump to one free AI tool to show you examples of this. So I have now logged into my ChatGPT account, and you can use this for free. It has these different options. I'm not sure which of them are available in the free version, but the free version does also do a great job. But it doesn't have to be ChatGPT. It can also be DeepSeek or other different AI tools. And how AI, for example, can help you is to write, for example, quality comments or product descriptions. If you need to do that, it can do that very quickly. And you can even ask it to summarize videos. You can see they have different extra of these, what they call GPTs, where you can have some that can summarize a video for you and even write a comment for it. And I can show you an example. For example, again, this is not a real task. This is just to show you an example of how it can be used. And then it's just up to your creativity to use it for these different things. But again, always focus on the quality also. But how I would do that is, for example, you just copy the URL. Let's say the task here was to leave a great comment for this particular article here. So then I would copy the URL, and then I would jump back to ChatGPT. And then here I would, for example, ask here, please give a short summary of this article. And then I will paste the URL there. And again, it's important to say this is not an actual real task or anything. It's just to give you an example of the type of task it could be and how you could use AI. And then you can see it's just thinking about it. And sometimes it can be really long, complicated text maybe you need to comment on, or you need to use that information for something. And then you can see this is a super short one. I also ask for short, but you could also just have asked a summary, and then it would have been a little bit longer. And that means that you can take really long content and compromise it. I could also ask to do it in bullet points, for example. So there are many different ways to do that, but basically this would just give me a quick overview of it. And I could also then ask it, please give a suggestion for a comment I could leave below this article, plus a question. So maybe the task would be that also, and then you could basically just do that here, and then it would just think about it a little bit, and then it says like, okay, it could, for example, be a comment like this, and even a question also. And again, always be critical, you know, because it does make mistakes. Sometimes it says something that does not sound human at all, or wrong, anything. It's just to show you how it can help you to speed things up. For example, like, you know, write small comments, write product descriptions, summarize big chunks of text that you need to use something for your task. So maybe before you would spend 15 minutes reading a task or a long text, and here you would then ask it to summarize it, and you can read it in 2 to 3 minutes, and the quality of what you would need to do, you know, it can be as high or even higher. So that's one way where you can use AI for microtasks and becoming more efficient efficient and even also provide higher quality. And if the task is in another language, AI can even also help you with translating that and can instantly provide a draft. Of course, sometimes there are mistakes when it comes to translations, but you know, if you have just a little bit of understanding of the language, then AI can really help you, and then you can just finalize it with minor edits. But again, always make sure to do it ethically and always make sure of the quality and be critical, because people pay you to do different tasks, so you also need to do it right. And you of course need to also make sure to check the rules of the different platforms. If you are allowed to use outside tools or something like that, there might be some things that forbid that. But as you can see, for micro tasks like this, it can really help you improve your speed and also your accuracy and quality. But let me also just quickly show a few platforms where you can find different small micro jobs like this. And then we will go over how you can use it for data entry jobs. So some platforms where you can find microjobs is, for example, Timebox. Another popular one is Sprout Gigs. Personally, I'm just saying that this you need to be aware of. They charge extremely high fees when you cash out. So not necessarily one that I recommend, but it is still one that has a lot of different jobs no matter where you live. And then you can also just search for small microjobs like this on Fiverr. So these are just some of the examples, but I do have a list on my website of the best microjob platforms. So I'll also leave a link to that below so you can go and check that out. But let's now talk about how you can use AI for data entry work. So when it comes to data entry jobs, there are different types of data entry work. It can be just small tasks you can do here and now, kind of similar to microtasks, but it can also be part-time and full-time jobs. Some places where you can find data entry jobs is something like CrowdGen. If you're looking for more permanent position, in many cases, something like flex jobs is a great place to find remote jobs also within data entry. Something like remote tasks can also be options. So these are just examples. I will also leave a link to a list I have of the best data entry platforms on my website. I'll leave that link below. But let's now dive deeper into how you can use AI to do different data entry jobs. So if the data entry platform allows you to work with data outside of its environment, then you can use AI, for example, like ChatGPT or other free tools, for example, DeepSeek or other AI tools, to do this first pass at, for example, categorizing text. And if you ask it to do that, then you can quickly review it and can correct any mistakes. And this can really drastically reduce the manual time you would have to spend on this. So this is just an example. Again, it's about being creative. Look at the task, saying like, okay, what do I need to spend a lot of time? Is it reading? Is it categorizing? What is it? What can AI do to speed this up? Again, most AI platforms does not actually allow you to show specific tasks. So again, I can't show you a specific task, but I can show you an example of a task that I came up with to show you how it, for example, can be done. Again, you just need to make sure to always read the platform's guidelines, because some tasks explicitly forbid you to use any third-party tools, and for others it's not a problem at all. So always just make sure to look into this. And I'll show an example of, for example, how you can do another way you can use AI is also to also just have, like, when you start using it more, you have a small library of prompts, and prompts is what you ask, for example, ChatGPT to do for different type of tasks. So you see, like, when you start testing and find, oh, that worked well, so then you have a small library of those prompts so you can quickly use them. So the first time you have to come up with them, it might take a little bit longer, but you can just reuse them. And it's just all about being a little bit creative and just test it out. And the thing is about prompts is you can even ask AI to help you to write the prompts. So if you're saying, like, okay, I have a data entry task that asked me to do this, I would like AI's help to do this, can you help me write a prompt that can get AI to do that? You know, you can even ask it to do that. So many people don't think about that. So that's one example. But if I just show you here, for example, let's say we have an example task description. So for example, this could be a task, right? So then this would be your task. And then what you could do is that you could use this prompt. So for example, I have a list of 5 customer feedback statements. Please classify them as this, right? And then I would just, this would be what I would actually have written inside ChatGPT. So I would come in here and I would paste it there, or I would just have written it in here directly. And then I would just click And then it would, you know, just do it. And you can see it even puts it in this table format. You can also even ask it to do it, so you can export it into Excel, for example, or Google Sheets. And then you can see, then it just does it super fast. But of course, you would need to, again, read through it. And in this case here, it would be a task that, you know, you probably could do as fast, but it is just to show you an example. But again, where you need to be a little bit critical, that could, for example, be this one here. It worked okay, but not sure I'd buy it again. You know, like, you could maybe say, like, this could be seen slightly negative or neutral. So that's where you just have to be a little bit critical and also look at this exact task and what do you think it would be. But you can see it really didn't take long, and then it put it into this nice table here. So whenever you use AI for data entry, just always make sure to make any necessary adjustments based on the platform's or the client's instructions. That's just very important to be aware of. So as you can see, if you just know what to do and are a little bit creative, AI can really help you speed up microtasks and data entry jobs. And if you have used AI for something like this or planning to do it or have any ideas about other ways to do it, please feel free to share in the comment below. That would be great to hear. And overall, also remember that this is just number two video in a series of videos where I go deep into how you can use AI to earn with different online earning methods or free online earning methods. And there will be even more also where I go into, for example, how you can use it for like paid surveys and also transcription jobs and other types of online work, and always how you can do it with focus on quality and in an ethical and legit way. So make sure to also keep an eye out for the other videos there. I'll also leave a link to the series or to the playlist below there, and I will also leave a link to a list on my website, as mentioned, of the best microjobs platforms and of the best data entry job platforms that I have found. So make sure to check that out, and if this video helped you and you liked it, make sure to hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about different ways to make money online.